The open road is calling to Cape Breton Island.